I'm waiting, Cloud.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh?
Is he gonna do his Zack squats?
Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good.
Sure. Literally the same voice.
Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Here he goes. There he goes. Amazing. I should try those. You know, seeing as I'm getting healthy. Going to the gym.
No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on a mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go.
Are they gonna let me just solo the next one and take ages? Because that's what they should do. I would like if they did that.
Wait in the truck.
No way! I got this!
Okay, so Seth. Oh, okay. How do you do everything? I literally forget. Oh, you press that to counter, okay. There he goes. What's that called when he does that big jump? Because that's the one he uses to kill Lyra.
Was in a different league from the rest of us.
Hell's Gate. There you go. It's actually an ability, I think.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, And the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Is it just me or are the voices doing that fade in, fade out thing again? I'm kicking my feet.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
To roll or jump. Okay. Roll.
Roll.
Yes, I'm very good.
How's it going over
here? What's over here? Hello. 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 I'm gonna go the right way. Hello, little feller. He's a German Shepherd. That's Tifa's house, and that's his house? If I got that the right way round? That's the hotel. Which one's which? I can't remember. Yeah, I have that. Okay, cool. Okay, so I want to go explore in Tifa's house first. Fucking can't! What? Okay, I guess I can't do that yet. Okay, let's go check on mom.
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
I can only hear myself saying this in my cloud voice. Fine.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there! Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
So far, everything is just the same. Things are going good. I need to do this. Cool, 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 cool.
Can I touch it?
Hell no. It's when you know what's going on, it's so weird because it's so obvious. But when you play it the first time, it's not. Like, you don't really pick up on it, but it's really obvious when you do know. Sorry, I'm just reading James replying to himself. This is just Final Fantasy VII. This is just Final Fantasy VII. Nothing ever makes you happy, you cuck. Are you talking to me or are you talking to yourself? I'm not criticizing. I'm enjoying it so far. So good.
I feel being back up there.
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Jesus Christ. James is drunk in his office by himself watching this. Can I go Tifa's house now? Yeah, let's go!
Huh? You went to my place?
Yep.
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
You little Tifa. The phone is the same color as the truck, and that is on purpose. Letters. She was certainly doing some writing. What on earth is that? Is that meant to lead up? What? What is that? Fridge.
Remember my cat?
You had a cat, Tifa?
Fluffy, I think.
Yeah.
Don't stand on Fluffy's food.
And that day was no different.
I wonder if she escaped the fire. Oh, Fluffy. Pretty creepy of me, but let's do it. It's like her parents' room? Oh, this room just has nothing. I stole from your chest, Tifa. I got neither. I hope that's okay. I'm on my way to the piano. I really want to see if what they did with the underwear.
You went into my room?
Oh, yeah. And just you wait, Tifa. It gets worse.
You went through my stuff?
No, I was making a joke. Hell yeah, I did.
I know I shouldn't.
Oh, he just says no.
Cloud. You asshole.
Oh, yeah, you know what? That's fair enough. That is absolutely fair enough. Oh, a little vanity, a little bit of the moogle. Oh, wait, is there no letter? Sepiana's you encountered start tickling the ivories and perform pieces using sheet music you've acquired. Oh, you get the music. Hell yeah. This looked like a game from the trailer. Make a splash on your vacation. Oh my god, I will. I certainly will. Ooh. Press the disc to select a piece you'd like to perform. When performing a piece, tilts R and L in time with the notes drifting out from the center to play both the melody and the... I'm gonna be shit at this. Let's give it a go, though. Okay. Fun. I used to kind of know music, but pretty. Okay, where is the? Okay, and then we'll reset them, and then we'll choose Tifa's theme. You can even get a star for it. Oh hell yeah, let's go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna be so bad. Oh, fuck. I didn't know it was gonna be slow. I can't focus on both. It's just not gonna... Fuck. Fuck. Oh, so bad. I'm not even looking at the left. Doing, I just can't. I'm gonna spend all my free time practicing this, and then when I come back in the real game, I'm gonna be so good. Everyone's gonna be so impressed. It's very pretty, you know. This just on piano is really. If anyone else is doing it, that is. Shit, that's the best I've done. I won't bore you by practicing it, but I will practice it in my own time. Can you believe someone is this bad? Elvis, stop this and play Final Fantasy VIII right now. Sure. I want to do it again, but I feel like that will be annoying of me. Now I'm doing it again. Once more, I have to redeem myself. One more time. It was fun. I'm excited to play more pieces. Again, no! Oh, you do want me to. Do it. Okay, now that I know how it works, maybe it'll be a little better. I feel like I really butchered it so badly. Believe it or not, I can play a few instruments. It's easier in real life, honestly. At least I'm getting some of the left notes. Oh, that was my finger slipped on that one. I might be getting a B or an A on this. Look, I'm redeeming myself. Shouldn't have spoken. I really can't speak and do. At least I was like, okay. Even an A? Wow. I will be going for that star in my free time. Fear not. But that was fun. I'm done now. Yes. Tifa, I'm actually okay at the piano. I was like kind of okay at playing your piano. It was kind of okay, you know, in the end. You can't stop till I get a star. You're so chaotic. You're the only one that wants that, Jamie. Look, you and I will hop on a Discord call and you can listen until I get my star. Oh, truly. Truly a man of many talents. Oh, look at the little blue flower and a little moogle. I swear, so did they just take out the letter that she was writing in here? Because it was like, she was like writing to another boy or something. Yeah, they've just taken it out. Fair enough, fair enough, fair enough. I guess it didn't put Latif in the best light. His minigames are literally more fun than the actual demo. I do like how it works. I do like how it works. I'm excited to play more music on it. In the original, I think when you get to that point, you play the theme. If you play the actual theme of the game, the opening theme. It gives you something. It gives you one of Tifa's limits or something. I remember that. Because I had to do it a few times. It was scary. Okay, what's on over here? Oh! Oh my gosh, we're doing some little stretches! It's so cute.
Just for a bit.
Oh! Keep up? That does seem like a Zach thing to do, actually. Zonga size? Is that meant to be like, what's it called? Zumba? Meow. Meow one, meow two. Oh my lord. Hello. Let me up. Let me come snuggle. Oh, you can't get up. Oh, Wedge would love this. It's just a cat corner. Fair, fair, fair. Since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working on things. Okay, I don't think there's much else to do, so let's carry on. Count the cats? Fuck. Okay. You want me to count the cats? Is there seven? I'm gonna go out on a limb and say there's seven. There's gonna be seven, isn't there? Okay. Well, one a cat, two a cat, three, four, five cat, six cat, seven cat. Oh my god, who could have guessed? Not me. Not me. Can't believe there's seven cats in Final Fantasy VII. I hope there are no more, otherwise it will ruin that. That was a lot. Seven. I'm really happy that you really wanted me to do that desperately. I think it was very enjoyable. But I could have guessed. In fact, I even did. Yeah!
A soldier. And you are?
Rashard Zonga.
Yeah!
Humble traveler of the world and teacher of martial arts to the youth.
Tell me about Tifa.
Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village.
Tifa!
Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
Bat chest.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
She sure will!
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Could have excluded that detail, perhaps, from the story. The funny... Wait. Actually, I've never really thought about this. So, obviously... This is a spoiler if you've not played the original. Obviously, this is Zack's flashback, right? This is Zack. He thinks he's Zack, basically. Right? But I think, right, he did actually do these things. It's just he was doing them in the form of being just a normal soldier. Not a normal infantry fella. Right? Who is the hero again? Is he from... Wait, what? That's not how you say it's Sejiro? I mean, I felt like it would be pronounced Sejiro, I'm sorry. So who is Sejiro?
We're all thrilled to have you.
So, oh, I really thought you were trying to say it's pronounced Sejirf. Sejiro. Okay, my mistake. Did you mention Persona 5? Oh yeah, that would be. I knew I was getting it from somewhere that the J is meant to be pronounced like that. My mistake. Is it someone from... He owns the cafe? Oh! Really? Is the same voice actor? I didn't know the voice actor's name. And honestly, it's been so long. I can't quite remember. I will internalize this. Yes, I know what you mean. I will internalize it for when I play Persona 5. Real. It's Reef from Dirge. Is it actually? Is Reef from Dirge also the same voice actor?
To see how one of Shinra's
or are you fucking with me? No, tell me about Tifa.
You need my help. Just say the word.
I need your help getting info on Tifa.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Okay.
Didn't really notice at the time.
I might do that, Hamid, you know? Thinking about it.
The moment we arrived.
It's relevant right now, isn't it?
Just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape. Huh? I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Sephiroth seemed like a nice guy until he wasn't.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. I was too excited, too nervous.
It was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
She's like, you do remember, but you don't. You do? Wait, no, you don't.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir.
I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin.
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
This music's great.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It means a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There?
Oh, wasn't I just saying? She gets all the coolest remixes. I like this. It's a good one.
Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah. I guess we were. For a while.
It really is Chekhov's photo. No joke.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
And weapon attack. Easy peasy. Do 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 do. Oh. They break in a more interesting way. Look. Like, they actually go flying. Whereas I think normally they just kind of break and crumble into place in a remake. That's so cool. Good addition.
You probably
oh my
already
gosh,
know this.
It is
but
pigeons.
Our reactor is the first of its kind. It really puts evil on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time. But none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone.
Oh, this music is really nice.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
This is nice. Wait, what is even- I actually do need to- I don't understand what's so bad about this. Like, so far, I don't have any issues. I like this a bit more interactive. Like, when you can jump over stuff. Instead of just being so tied into a single path. I just don't understand the problem right now.
Even so,
it's pretty. It's fun.
I'm not even close to
oh no,
out.
Man.
Not with all the training I've had.
I like this so far.
You really are the best there is.
I don't know how much more they're adding with the Junon section, but I'd like to know. Because I don't know if it would be worth playing that as well or not. Oh my god, potions. Wow, thank you. The little deer. Oh, they jump. Oh wait, are they antelope? I don't actually know what they are. Oh, they're gone anyway. I hope they're antelopes. That's more interesting. Bug. Right after I went pow, with my sword.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
Ch-ch-ch-ch.
now.
I love all of these commands.
You're done.
Epic.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess.
Yeah, I'll have to replay this section when I play Rebirth.
Leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
When I play the actual game, it's kind of weird to just say when I play Rebirth. I'm technically playing it right now. But yeah, I mean, there's no way to skip it, so I wouldn't think. Where are you? I can't even see these fellers. You can skip it once you finish the demo. No way! Depends on how I'm feeling. How will I remember it? We'll see. Maybe I would anyway, just for the full experience, but we'll see. Don't stand in the Mako. Whoa. Let's go, Tifa.
Come on, soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Yeah, R1 to block. Mother? Oh, god damn it, Velociwing.
Come on. You're done. Piece of cake.
I don't think I even realized it was a remix of her theme. When does it even play? She can't be chosen as bride. The way they remixed his theme for the Cornea part is awesome. Do you- Oh, I know what one- Don't- Isn't it the one that goes- It's like- It's like that, right? Or wait, maybe it's not. I think that is what you're thinking of, though. Because it's one of the other remixes. It's really fun. Fighting 67 enemies in the Lion flashback is awesome. I mean, I do think he is just hating, but he's also wine drunk, so that's how it's gonna be.
Hostiles.
Let's finish this.
I think there are different types of drunk, because certain alcohols hit you differently. I've only ever really been drunk having cocktails, but normally I don't get hangover or anything, and I don't feel sick or anything. But I drank too much champagne once, and I was like really sick, and made me feel like absolute shit. So I don't believe in that. See, that was actually Cloud, certainly.
Well done, Trooper.
Aw, you got a little well done.
I got the rest.
I don't feel like there's been too many enemies. Enemies. Unless, of course, they do more of this. Um, Like, if there's a lot more. Which one is it again? It's Blizzard is for... Isn't it? Or is it fire then? No, I'm pretty sure it's fire for humans. Ice for...
Let's finish this.
Nice. Cool. Yeah, I mean, there could be too much if it carries on too much, but you know.
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Okay. So it wants me to do the little materia. Yes. Let's see. What are our choices? No, I don't want to do the tutorial. Leave me alone. Okay. Guess we're doing the okay. Okay, there you go. I don't need the tutorial right now. May as well do healing. Oh, we already had healing? Oops. Oh, we already have all of them. Okay, that's fine. Bye guys. See you later, I guess. You said you I thought it was the only option. I did not see an option not to. I just think if you're playing the whole game, it's probably going to be a bit annoying if you have to do this much constantly, but it depends. I don't know what it's going to be like in this game. You're done. Oh, I thought I... There you go.
Let's finish this. Piece of cake.
Oh, I quite like this. It feels like a big upgrade from Remake. Let's get up there and grab that materia. Hello? Wind materia. Go on then, I'll have that. Wonderful. Oh. How would you know, bitch?
It's a dead end. Rock Slide took out the bridge a while ago.
Oh.
Come on back, okay?
Okay.
What, so they just want me to have a go by myself, I guess? Loading screen. Wow. Not like she's a guide or anything, right? I would never have expected her to direct me. Crazy. Just crazy.
This way. Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Why did she say it like that? She said yes like she fucking found some materia. Let Sephiroth operate the terminal. I thought I might stop him, actually. No, you're not allowed, Sephiroth. Mm-mm. No operating terminals for you. Oh. Think. Huh. Elevator. Alright, so we'll get in. Hope it can bear this much weight. Guess you're starting to get a headache. Me. Is this? Oh, I didn't press it. Wait, which one? Which am I right? Which way? Which? I think this is. I think I had pressed it. Holy shit. Please, yeah. And we've had enough of the language I can't read, but thank you. Okay, that was so dumb. Such a silly goof. What the hell? Screamer? Sephiroth. I'm trying to get the timings right because you get to be immune if you time it right. See, isn't that fun? I think that's a fun addition.
You're done.
I think that's quite a fun addition, personally. Do we agree or disagree? I tried several times, but we got there in the end.
Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Alright, what was he hiding from us? Oh, there's a little chest. Oh, can I just jump in? Yeah. Ether. Wonderful. I haven't really been using magic. I should probably consider that.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Let's go hoover it all up. Wait, do you have to turn it on? No, you don't. Okay, you just zoom about. Now, I probably could do without this. I like a little puzzle. I like a little puzzle, but this isn't a puzzle. This is just a nuisance. Wait, does the cable stretch far enough? Well, thank God it seems to. It really does? Okay, nice. Wonderful. Having to hoover in this game is wild. Like, I think they're just trying to make it more interactive, which is good, but maybe that was not it. Systems nominal. Elevator in operation. Yay. What was that other little thing? Oh, it's just this. Yeah, flash chic. Why are you saying it like that? Why is it being more interactive good? Well, I think it's more engaging, personally, if I have to use my brain every so often. And it's more interesting. I think... I guess what you're probably saying is just get to the point quicker. Which I'd probably say, yeah, I suppose so. But you're never going to do that in a game like this. You can't just jump around or make it really short. Like, we are climbing a mountain, so I think, you know, it's justifiable that you need to have a bit of time between getting from the bottom to, you know, where you're trying to go, which is like halfway up the mountain or whatever. So I'm like, instead of just fighting enemies, I wouldn't mind doing like a little puzzle here and there. Something that is maybe challenging in a different way than combat. So to me personally, that's how I feel. I guess though, yeah, ideally. Because I play games generally mostly just for story. So I wouldn't mind if it just got on with the story quicker, but... Gotta play a game, you gotta play a game, you know. Can I sit down? Nope. This wasn't interactive enough. I'm interested. Stop hating. I'm interested with her taking it. Oh god. Oh.
Come on.
How far into this demo am I? Am I still only like halfway? I would think I'm only halfway, right?
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Oh? They do actually fall, don't they? Thought that was it. I'm excited to see how this looks because in the original, it looked crazy. Oh no.
Tifa, are you okay?
Not really.
What are you?
Underwater section. Holy shit. He's just standing against the current? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, no! He looked like he felt kind of bad about that. Two hours later.
He's in Fate's hands now.
That's awful.
Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
Are you kidding me?
Good luck.
I was gonna giggle at Do You Know the Way, but then I realized how fucking dumb that would be. Y'all are mentally ill people. Y'all really do be not good. And actually, James is intoxicated, so he's double not well. Oh my god, we're going to hip and a hop. It's like Horizon. Hip. Hello, sir. Oh, I think he wants to go outside. Hang on. Glad if you could keep climbing, that would be cool, but no worries if not. Oh, God. Thank God it's warmed up a bit in here, because it was getting a bit hot when before the stream started, but I haven't noticed since streaming, so... No, not hot. What am I talking about? It was actually quite cold. And James was like, no, it's not. So we didn't turn the heating on. I did assume it would heat up when I was streaming. And it has. So that's really great. That worked out for the best in the end. Oh my god. Finally. Finally a bench. Yeah, it's classic game design, you know? Making everything yellow. I learned that in... Believe it or not, I had to have a moment where I actually learned that. I learned that in Uncharted. That was the game which...
Off you go.
Oh. Okay. I'll just learn it my own way. Let's do it! Cool. I think they probably could have... I probably would have been happier if they'd spent more time, like, showing Sephiroth's strength. And then I get, for gameplay purposes, you know, everyone wants to play Sephiroth, you know, whatever. I already said my piece. I don't know I don't know how people generally feel about that, but... I think all that I feel when I play as Sephiroth is a bit of disappointment, because I'm like, it's really underwhelming. He just is Sephiroth, you know? I'm just playing as Sephiroth really casually, like I would any other character. And I feel like when in the original one, you would just see him be super strong and Cloud be super weak. It was fun and entertaining and it was exciting and it was cool. That's all I feel on that. But, you know, gameplay purposes, you know, yeah, cool. You play as Sephiroth.
There's no way around it either.
Well, Uncharted, I think Uncharted always does. Does 4 not have any yellow stuff? That would shock me. But I think I would have learned it in the first one. I remember James pointing it out to me. And I was like, oh my god, I didn't even notice. Wait, no. Stupid. Oh, goodness me.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
What do you mean? The yellow thing is for every game, pretty much. It's literally in, like, every game. Wait, why would you say- I don't even know why I'm arguing. I think he's just saying shit now. Oh my god, it's just another one of you.
Come on. I won't let you down.
James, you need to quit games and TV and movies. I think you're right, Jamie. I think he needs to just leave this part of his life behind. Start over. He's too far gone, man. He can't fix himself. Hello, folks.
Now we're talking.
I want to jump. Same, Jamie. Same.
Heads up.
I'll go check on him after the stream. Oh my god, James was just saying he wished you were here, Ollie. Hi. James is having a mental breakdown. Flash is trying to keep it all together. Me and Jamie are just vibing. Sadboy keeps putting random things in chat sometimes in other languages. It's great. I mean, Furious Co, my favorite chatter on the Twitch chat. And Hamid just hires people up. I'm trying to vibe too. You are, actually, you absolutely are. You're balancing well. You're trying to balance well. I just don't care enough to go down and get that, honestly. We have like, the chat is like split in half between those of us who are like, yeah, I'm giving it a chance, like, kinda like this, kinda like that. And the other half is just angry and sad. Guy doing the R1, you can team up with enemy, with allies, blah 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 blah. I kind of remember, it's fine.
Bring
it it's
on.
Fine.
I got your back. All right.
Fun. Yeah, do you know what? I do know how it works. It's okay. Oh, I used the wrong thing. Oh, someone needs to heal. You do. Big cure. Why is it teaching me? Like, I thought I was already taught this.
I won't let you down. Sephiroth, take the lead. Piece of cake.
Chimps. Hello. What do you have for me? Does this end? Maybe. Nah, it's a bit spoilery. I guess. Just gonna ask where this ends, but I don't think I wanna know that actually. Wait. This way. Oopsie daisies. Let's equip the materials. So I would pair. I don't fucking know what that is actually. Oh. Okay. Wait, which? Oh. Oops. Elva, do you have a boyfriend? It's Lazboy. Yes. It's Lazboy's James. My boyfriend. James goes, I'm logging off. I always find it so funny that people don't know that because then, like, do you want, like, I guess I'd, I don't know, I guess you'd have to be listening really closely and really thinking about it, to what I say, I suppose. Because, I guess I don't, it's not necessarily that obvious. But I always feel like it is in my head. Oh my god, so many boxes. Wow, that is a number of boxes. Oh, I was trying to get those ones, but that was a goof. My condolences. Yeah, because he's dead. He's gonna pass out and die from anger and stress and upset. Okay, do we need to be doing this again? Do we really need to be doing this again?
Access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
What the fuck was that? Did something explode? Enjoy your puzzle, babes. I did say I'm all for puzzles, but not this one. Oh, any puzzle but this. Oh, I didn't ask for this. I just wanted like little fun puzzle, not annoying fucking puzzle. Come on, man. Oh. This is the kind of shit I could do without. It is far fa- now. Okay, actually, I'm thinking about it. How can you compare this to the dumpster in The Last of Us? Because that is way faster. But Joel is just a normal human. This is a soldier. But also, this thing is way heavier than dumpster, I would think. So, I don't know. I can't say for sure now. I'm gonna go with, yeah, you're right. I think I should move faster. Thank you. Thank you, elevator. I can't believe we're down an entire fucking infantryman. He just died. He just zoomed downstream. I regret this. You got Ollie into it. Ollie, it's not that bad. It's not. Did you like the original, though? Did you like it? That noise sounded like the start of my alarm. You know, the one that goes... No, that one is like... What's the drum called? It's the one that's just like Tim something, but Timber? Is it actually? No, Timber is Timber and Timber and Pumbaa and Timon. That's what I was trying to say. Timber and Pomone. I was trying so hard to say that because that's what I thought I was saying, but it just wasn't. I always think of Timber instead of Pomone. Timone.
Wait.
Timone. Pumbaa and Timone.
What?
Oh Lord. Is this fella best fella?
This way. You said you wanted to be a hero.
Hero, honor, wing, monster.
It thinks we're after material. Someone should tell it we're not.
Do 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 do. Meow 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 meow. Let's use some magic. I forgot about magic. Again. Yep, again.
Doing so great. Rookies.
I think we both need cure, actually. Blizzard do good? No, it's not its weakness anyway. Pounding Cloud there to absolute death. Oh, and god damn it, Cloud. What if we do thunder? See what that does. Should we do our little... Oh, it doesn't like the... Yeah, that's true. Do regen. Where is Cloud? Is he still down? So he's still. So how? What do I do? Do I? Oh, I think I need to attack it. Try air. You try fire? I don't think we found its weakness yet. Oh, there we go. Fire. Poor fella, he just wants to keep his...
Till we knock it down.
He just wants to keep his little materia safe, you know? Missed opportunity to do Hell's Gate from the ceiling there, Sephiroth.
It's all you.
You're in good hands.
I won't let you down.
Let's do a mega potion. Oh, I'm sorry, but I wouldn't win. I'm very sorry. Also, I don't live in Ireland. It's not a lot to see anyway. I would just recommend like going to Dublin, wandering around, and then leaving. I wouldn't go for longer than like 2 days. Classic. See, that to me is like, I don't know. That line just like, I don't like that line. I think it's stupid. A bit silly. A bit silly goosey. One of my headphones keep falling off. That shot there, it looks so weirdly smooth without any texture. Oh yeah, what am I doing, idiot? You call me a puppy. Yes, puppy. Oh. Let's do an elixir. I know. I just need to do this on that. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. What was it? Fuck. Why is it free? I think I mistook him having some sort of perk for him being out of MP.
Burn. Follow my lead. Come.
I actually don't know what it wanted me to do. Damn it, he's in the fucking hole again.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Ooh.
Take it from here.
He definitely has a crush on him. Amazing work. Elva didn't die, I did.
Nice,
because I'm better at the game. See, when you try to like the game, you also are better at it. When you're a negative, horrible, stupid loser, then you're also bad. Here,
but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too, please.
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
Here we go. Most of that little section was in the other demo, but this is new again, so let's go.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
Gone the fucking wrong way?
Pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem in this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
I like the ominous music. Using the wah, 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 wah. Hello? Oh, it just opens. Wasn't expecting that. I was so hyped to see this bit. Hi, door. Let me in. Let's go.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first. You are really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud. Go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
Damn, I really feel your pain, Cloud. Whew. Look, I don't know about you, but I've never shut off a valve. How do you know it's not like this? Yeah, this bit's a bit dumb. I guess it's... Actually, I don't really... I guess it's to build the tension of what he's up to in the meantime.
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals, and fused with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look. Since I was a child, I knew that I was different, that I was special, but not like this, not like this.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Jamie, you gotta just ignore it at this. I don't think you can save them. They're gone. You can't save them. Also, thank you for the follow a few minutes ago.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Oh, I'm sorry that he wasn't very nice to you, sir.
He's holed off inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? And we ought to bring him some medicine.
It's so funny how he has to keep saying, to be fair, they have to do this or they can't do that, though. Like, they didn't nail it 27 years ago. Look, I understand. This will not be the original for me, personally. I mean, the remake already takes away too much in terms of even just pacing. Like, it's not as well paced. So... The original will always be my favorite. But I think this is a bit different, and so far I'm enjoying this. I think the demo's been good. I'm really enjoying the story. I think it's being portrayed well. Ooh, it feels so much bigger and grander in 3D. Well, in good 3D, amazing 3D graphics. Let's just have a little dine outside. How nice. Wow, I see it. Ah, it's so fun knowing the way. Oh, apparently I don't know the way. Let me in! Why do I have to go through here?
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
An elevator? I swear you go up the stairs and like to the right and then through somewhere and find a secret. Thing. I swear. This isn't how you get here. You go up the stairs and then you find the secret thing and then you go down like a huge spiral, right? Then why did they change it? Why?
Never knew it had a basement. It
was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Oh? The tubes are there. I swear they're normally here. Right? What's in there? Oh, locked. Okay, I can't wait to get the materia thrown at me. This looks the same, but I swear... Maybe I'm just misremembering. I swear they are more like there. Yeah! I was thinking that, but I just thought... Yeah, where is Vincent? I guess he's somewhere we can't access yet. He would probably be through there or through the locked door, maybe. The door is locked. Yeah, could be through there. It's very different. It's a lot more open. Yeah, he must be in there, right?
From a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood. understood what she was. They grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, reading, like a man possessed.
The flame.
We got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gaston. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on!
Oop. Didn't have him filled materia.
Why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
That's not in the flashback? I swear it is. Wait, what's it in then?
What?
When does he throw the materia then? Oh, it's when we're here again. Yeah, in the 5 years later. Yeah, sorry, got you. Good. Good. I was worried there was no materia throwing. Well, this looks really good. I mean, it looks bad, but.
Get in there. The villagers need your help.
Oh, I think he was supposed to die. was your question, Flash? Oh my god. Where the fuck do I go then? Oh, through here. Oh no, it's a an infantry fella. Where the hell am I supposed to go then? Yeah, I can't go through there. Wait, am I supposed to turn this fucking valve or something? No, okay. How the hell else can I get there? Oh, that's lucky. The photographer? Oh no. He's gone. Bye, Flash. Take care. Take care of your mental health. It comes first above Final Fantasy VII. Oh, was Amy trying to trick me into trying the valve again? No, no. I knew that wasn't right. I knew it wasn't right to begin with, but I thought, I'll just try it. The game introduced valve technology. Maybe that's why it's here, but it wasn't. I'm not held responsible. Why would he do this? Oh, that little tower. Oh, that's definitely a hint and a half, too. That's that line.
Hey! Hang in there! You're gonna be okay! Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Aww, he was just trying to help him.
Here he is!
god, this is not... What are those sounds? Oh, his hat. Oh, that's where it ends. Damn it. Press any button for one more sneak peek. I think we've had a lot of sneak peeks.
I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back. I won't say
that it was fair. Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The black material.
I think, is it just playing the part we've already seen?
You should get yourself a ring!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
It's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Till the day
that we meet, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Jenova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Here. Take it. This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you.
The reunion. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
No!
We're free from Flash. Oh my god. Honestly, I really liked that. I just... Oh, Flash. You and James should just not play it. Just don't play it. Don't think about it. Don't talk about it. You should just leave. I enjoyed that, you know? I really quite liked that. I think that was... really well done. The entire flashback once Cloud enters the manor is botched completely. Why do you think that? I want to understand. I'm getting my purple hearts, but I'm not hating. What do the purple hearts mean? Why? I didn't ask you. Yeah, I like engaging in criticism, discussion, all that. I do like to discuss. Nothing wrong with it. I just I want to know because I personally don't see what the problem is. Like just this demo in isolation, I thought it was really good. Did Zangin not die in the original? I can't remember. You're blinded by nostalgia. I mean, I guess, yeah, I mean, this is just a recreation of something I love. But I think it was done well. I enjoyed it. It's pretty fun to play. No, he didn't. Oh, okay. Wait, what is the change then? I don't know. I don't think I know exactly what that is. I mean, I'm sure a few lines were moved around. That ending sequence was definitely a lot longer and extended in areas. I don't have to like it. I just did. Can you please explain what was changed? Changed because, like, I don't think the manor section is bad by any means. I think it was done well, but some of the changes they've made are a shame. Okay, what are they? I need someone to tell me. You doing to me or Jamie? Well, I just want to know. I guess I'll just have to read on Discord if you won't tell me here. You notice a couple of changes? Like what even? I can't remember. I actually don't need to ruin it for you. No, I appreciate that. I just want to know. Oh, Flash. The stream's over. I deeply appreciate you always being here, Flash. Go chill. Go have a weekend not involving Final Fantasy. Especially not Final Fantasy VII. Go relax, Flash. I'll ruin it for you all of them. Oh, the staircase being elevated is a shame, so I think that was really interesting visual storytelling. I did like the way you act. Yeah, I don't like that change. Let me just go up the stairs and through the secret wall. Lugs, hello. How are you? Sora's outside right now. And he's not asking to come back in, which means he won't come back in. So I cannot follow through on this for you, Lugs. I'm sorry. James is peering out to see him.
Not there.
He's dead. He's missing.
Far away.
It'll land far, far away. Good for him. Oh. A funny exchange. The other changes aren't things that bother us. Why can't you understand that? Yeah, I think Flash and James are really very strongly opinionated on this one. And actually on everything. They're very into what they're into and against what they're against. Well, I didn't realize Sora hated Final Fantasy VII that much. Literally, the second he realized, like when I said the word the name Cloud, he was like, I'm out of here. I'm sure there are other things, but I didn't notice them. Also, Lux, I think you stayed subscribed to me while I was gone. Thank you. That's very generous and kind and very nice. And thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I was disappointed. I was literally like, yeah, I know where to go. And then it wasn't there. An elevator is so fucking boring.
No. But you know why it was boring?
I mean...
It's okay if you don't. It doesn't really matter.
I mean, it's...
Main kid.
It's... Sorry? Okay. I think, well, the fact that it was hidden, number one, that elevator is just right there in the open, which is really weird because it's meant to be a basement that nobody knows about. So that doesn't really make any sense. And then I kind of like, I kind of like the, is it, to me, my interpretation would be the staircase, you descend in this spiraling staircase, is kind of like a representation of Sephiroth spiraling into madness.
Exactly. Yes, exactly. That's the point.
Look at you laughing at me, you piece of shit.
I'm not laughing at you, that's brilliant.
No, you were.
That's brilliant.
You were. You laughed, you assumed I wouldn't have any interpretation. I just needed a second to think about it.
I never said that to you.
No, you've never said that to me.
Anyway,
sometimes, on occasion, I know... Wow. Sometimes, on occasion, guys, I figure a thing or two out. It does take a lot of time, though, and it isn't often. Oh my god, look at this knot in my hair. That is so bad. Oh, you can try. Literally wrapped around my headphones, and this wire is now between my hair.
Well, that's like, fucked up.
Yeah, no, it's fine. The key is actually to start from the ends,
that's never happening.
And then literally there, done. Well, not quite. There you go. The key start from the ends, and then.
I think
that was the point of that staircase. Hey,
listen,
let's go, Hammond.
The thing is, people have different thresholds for what bothers them.
Yeah, 100%.
Everyone here can understand that the staircase being changed was bad. The difference is, the me and Flash, and probably Ollie too.
And probably just, Ollie too, the iconic trio.
We just find
me and Flash
other,
and Ollie too.
We just find every other issue as bad as that.
Yeah. No, I totally get it. It really is
that
simple.
That's all it is.
That's the thing for me is I can 100% see all your points. And that's why I find it really interesting talking to you guys, because you're so meticulous.
It depends.
You pick up on everything.
It depends just where your threshold is for what matters to you in Final Fantasy VII. That's really what it is. And for me, it's like every tiny little thing. For some people, it's like, you know, a bit higher. Some people it's a little higher. Some people, it's just the absolute surface level.
Yeah, I think that's a really good way to put it. I think that's 100% fair. Some people's threshold is really low and some is really high, and that's fine. I think I'm somewhere in the middle.
Some people are really stupid, and some people have really big brains, and they're smart.
Yeah.
And they can see the
like James is really smart, and I'm just really dumb.
Exactly.
It's ridiculous.
I'm really smart, and I can see the really tiny little details.
Mm-hmm.
Some people, though, can't.
Like me.
Elva.
Yeah, like me.
And they just see the surface level and go, oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
And that's fine. It's okay to be
except
dumb.
For when we talk about staircases.
It's
I know
okay.
about that one.
It's okay to be an idiot. That's okay.
Oh, Lord. I do think... Yeah, I was thinking that, Jamie, but I think I was going to say it, and then I was like, no. So the bit where they've all got the guns and they're like, hi, Sephiroth. We don't like you. And the mayor and the guys,
dude,
and none of them shoot.
Scene.
That's a little bit silly. But then I thought, I suppose the point is you're paralyzed with fear, and that does happen, you know.
Oh, shut up.
You know? No, you know?
I
do think, like, I think it would be fair if some of them didn't, because, you know, fight, flight, or freeze.
No, but the thing is,
think at least someone probably should have.
That's the thing, right? You don't have to explain it in such a contrived way. Just have Sephiroth deflect the bullets.
Yeah.
I wouldn't 100%. Be seeing, like, how do you do that? I'd be like, of course Sephiroth
can
deflect the bullet.
Yeah, yeah, 100%.
Just have them pull the trigger, and they don't kill him.
Yeah, that's what
he's
I think,
so
Jamie.
Skilled.
I think, like...
Just change it!
I think that last bit with the mayor would be fine on its own, because, to me, he's looking into the eyes of someone so fucking demented and terrifying. You can't move, and I think
that's
he's just
conjecture.
At his mercy.
That's
No, I believe in that.
It's
but I think when he's after he kills one guy, someone else should have shot him, and then he kills that guy, and then the mayor is left paralyzed
just
in fear or something.
Spin. Kill everyone at once. There you go.
Yeah.
You can do a million things. There's no reason.
But I don't think Sephiroth was in like. I don't think Sephiroth was in, like, combat mode. He was in, like, this really slow fucking mental daze where he's just, like, doing everything in, like, slow motion, like he's drunk. If you imagine being drunk, like, I think that's what it was like for him. He was, like, drunk on just anger and... I don't think there's a word for it.
You can explain it, but you also could have written it better.
Yeah. Yeah, no, 100%. I think someone should have shot him. I think for all of them to be paralyzed with fear is a bit... Yeah. I just think it's such a... It is, to me, though, my threshold... That's a nitpick. Like, that's any game could do that, and I'd be like, oh well. Like, could have been better.
You could also just write it better.
Yeah, yeah, true. It is weird. It is strange, because someone had to write, they don't shoot. So, you wonder, like, why did they choose to do that?
I think it's just a thing that happens when you're making a game. I don't know.
Yeah, you must just get so... I don't know, though.
I don't know.
No, I agree. I think Naughty Dog is pretty perfect when it comes to these things.
Exactly. So if people can do it...
Yeah, it is strange. I don't know.
I don't think, like, that's the thing. If this happened in The Last of Us Part 3, we'd be like, that's actually bad.
I'm going to refund you, Flash.
But because it's happening in
Lux, but if,
Final Fantasy, if, we all go, oh, it doesn't matter. Square Enix don't know any better. They're babies.
That's true. They that's true. I actually do think that's true. We do.
But then 27 years ago, they made one of the greatest games ever.
We do, yeah. No, I think that's true. How do I get to the mod mode? There we go. No, I got it. Thank you. I'm just going to refund you, Lux, and you can request it again if Sora comes in and then, or another time. I'm sorry.
Where is he?
Outside, probably in the alleyway, biting something. You know how he goes? He's probably just laying down. Sora just goes outside and lays down. Fuck me, where is this? Finally. There we go, I finally refunded it. Yeah, I think, yeah. I'm going to read Flash's thing that he wanted me to read. They took away Sephiroth's explanation for why he actually goes and kills everyone in Nibelheim. The entire notion of normal humans as traitors, etc., was removed from that scene in the library, which is literally what prompts Sephiroth to go out and kill everyone he sees. What happens in the original?
How does it go? That scene is everything from Crisis Core, except for the part that's in the original. They took out everything. So there's, do you remember in the original where Sephiroth is reading that book and he talks about how Cloud is a traitor? Like, humans are traitors to the Cetra, and he believes he's a Cetra.
Honestly, I don't, but I don't have a good memory.
Okay, that's fine. But that's sort of the main motivation for what he does, is that why he destroys Nibelheim is he believes he's a Cetra, Cloud and humanity are traitors, and he has to wipe the planet clean of every human. That's his whole motivation in the game.
Because when he reads the book, that makes a lot more sense than what happened.
It's not in Rebirth, though.
Interesting. Why? I think
it's because they want to sanitize Sephiroth, because they want him to have a redemption at the end of Part 3, and they can't do that if he desperately wants genocide. So they have to flip it so that he doesn't want that, so that at the end of Part 3 they can redeem him. That's what I think.
What?
I might be wrong.
That's how you think Final Fantasy VII, the remake trilogy, ends?
Well, no, the only reason I think that is because in Evercrisis, they've been doing a little bit of a story about younger Sephiroth.
Oh, trying to get you sympathizing again?
Yeah, he's like, yeah, sympathetic.
Interesting.
So I think that's probably what they're trying to do.
I kind of agree with that too. I think it would have been cool to see Sephiroth take the bullets, like just, tank the bullets. I think that would have been cool too.
Yeah.
Really, really, I do agree. Anything else there? That's really interesting. I didn't realize that, and I didn't realize I needed to know that, but that, again, that's why I like talking about it, because I feel like everyone thinks of different things.
Is there anything you think in that demo was better than the original?
You know, and I think this can be controversial, but I think I was able to connect better with the tragedy of burning Nibelheim down, because seeing all of the NPCs, seeing all the houses on fire, seeing so many people screaming and shouting, I think it was more sad. I think Cloud's mum dying, I don't think it sank in quite so much in the original. I think it was good in this.
It's good because
better
also,
in this.
Like,
it hit me more.
Did you notice how obviously Sephiroth?
The line.
Yeah.
The line like, you need to live, that line?
Yeah, run Cloud.
Yeah. Who said, what was that? Because wasn't that like Aerith saying that in a fucking trailer too?
No. Claudia says that here.
Yeah.
But that's something Sephiroth says to Cloud when they first meet. Do you remember the alleyway in Sector 8?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. The first time he appears, pretty much.
Sephiroth says that line to him, and that's when Cloud brings out a Buster Sword, and he's like, you bastard, and then
because he's remembering that.
It's his mother's last final words.
That was, I think that whole section in terms of, like, the gravity of the situation, and I think that is mainly down to voice acting and better graphics, because sometimes
graphics don't.
And no, I disagree. And also, I think the other thing that I am benefiting from is I feel like this presents information slightly more clearly than the original, because you have. I feel like the story and what is happening is easier to follow, because sometimes in the original, and this is just me, because I guess I struggle with these types of things. I don't know what issue I have in my brain, but maybe it's just stupidity. But sometimes in the original, I will like not be 100% sure in the way they're saying that, in the way they're meaning something, or in what they're doing. Like, because it's not specific enough, because the details and how you animate something so basic can only go
so
far.
The original is so straightforward.
I don't think...
The remake is so convoluted.
I think for me, from almost the whole game, and then probably even after I finish it, and even to today, there are things that I can't even tell you, because I don't know off the top of my head, but there are things where I'm a bit unclear on.
But it's not just your memory. It's not the conveyance made by the game.
I think
you not remember it.
I think, I don't know. I think probably a bit of both. I think there are parts that just don't sink in as well with me because it's not 100% clear. Whereas in this, it's like the character is a person doing the thing. It's clearer in some ways.
It must be a you.
That's probably controversial. Yeah,
right?
Maybe.
Because otherwise I would also have the confusion too.
No. I'm also dumb though. I'm like people that are a little bit dumber, maybe.
It's got nothing to do with the actual game. It's how you interact.
You
understood the original.
I understood most of it, but there are details and things that didn't sink in when they should have.
Like what?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I just can't even think of them. But there are several things. Like, we've talked about the game so many times outside of streams and stuff,
yeah,
where
yeah.
I'll just be like, can you actually just explain it to me? Because I feel like I need to hear the story over and over again for it to sink in.
Right.
And also, that goes for, like, all of the compilation. I feel like all of it is a little unclear, and I do have faith that this is going to make it clearer.
Okay, first of all, the compilation sucks. That's why you don't understand.
True.
Second
but I also think I just...
You have a terrible memory. That's why you don't remember Final Fantasy VII. It's
true.
Final Fantasy VII's follow-up. You're not going to remember this demo. When you play this game, when it comes out, you're not going to remember this. You're going to forget crucial elements of it. Like how the elevator replaces the stairs.
Jesus, Lex. Next time I won't refund you then. Tell me what music changes there were. I thought the music was really good throughout pretty much the whole thing.
So, in the original game, do you know when Cloud talks about how Sephiroth is stuck in the manor and then you go to the manor?
Mm-hmm.
It plays the opening bit of... Those chosen by the planet, is that what it's called?
Yeah, I know.
It plays that opening bit where it's like, it's just the beginning opening bit, and as soon as you go through the manor and you get to the spiral staircase, that's when the second part of the theme hits, and it starts playing the second
and it,
melody.
It's, yeah, reinforcing
it
that,
together,
yeah.
Because Cloud is going down this spiral staircase,
yeah,
which is
the
spiral descent into
yeah.
Sephiroth's madness.
Yeah.
And then when you enter the room with Sephiroth, that's when it plays the full theme of
yeah.
Sephiroth, like that full Sephiroth theme. That's when it plays. And they changed it. I don't know why they did.
Actually, could someone from Square Enix reach out, please? Why?
They replaced the staircase
why?
With an elevator. They don't get it, man. They don't get it.
That actually... You know what? Because, and again, actually, I think this really well represents my... Just me as a person and when I stream. But I knew I didn't like that they got rid of it, but I didn't know why until I thought about it for a couple minutes. And
yeah, it's weird.
And now that I thought about it and I've like realized why, I'm like, why the fuck did they do that? I bet they thought they're like, no, we can't have players going down a spiral staircase for 20 seconds.
I genuinely don't know.
But you have to stand in the elevator still. I'd much rather be running than standing still and pressing a button. This is my descent into madness. Why did they do that?
It's so weird because you play like Dark Souls and Elden Ring.
Why did they do
else.
That?
And From Software never compromise on their design philosophy. They never change.
That's cool.
As much as people
Sounds
complain
cool.
about the difficulty and the misunderstandings,
mm-hmm.
they're like, no, this is the game we want to make. This is
yeah,
because
they believe
but
in the art. Yes.
They're just like, oh, let's just make it as accessible as humanly possible so as many people buy our game. It doesn't
yeah.
matter if they get the message of it or
yeah.
not. Like
I do think they
7,
get a pass for these things.
Like, the original Final Fantasy VII, it just... There's so much meaning to every single frame of the game.
May I just
That's
read...
what bothers me. It wasn't a mid-game they're remaking. It's a perfect game they're remaking worse. That's what bothers me.
Yeah. Yeah, I think... Like, we find this all the time, like, any disagreement we have, like, even when we're having earlier today. It's not that we disagree, it's just my threshold is different than yours.
What?
Isn't that
chat
interesting?
Can you give me something that is better in the remake? Just something
I already
better.
Did.
Like what?
The whole depiction of the burning of the area.
I don't agree.
I do agree
no,
with my
the thing
statement.
Is, you, the visceral depiction, the shallow surface level depiction of like, oh, it is burning. Yes, looks better. But is it actually emotionally better?
And yes, I felt
it is?
I felt more
why?
I guess it's a bit of both because I think
No, tell me why though. Why do you think that resonated with you more than the original?
Because I could see the people and hear the people and see the devastation and I could see Cloud's reactions and you could see his feelings more clearly. I just felt like it it hit harder. Because I think in the original it was... there's nothing wrong with it. I still think it's great and amazing.
When you were playing the original, do you think, oh, this could use a remake where it's in 4K graphics in the last 25
That's probably
minutes.
One of the only... I think if you guys go back, I don't know if I probably wouldn't have included it. I probably wouldn't have included it in my video. But if you watch the VODs, you'll see that I didn't even, like, grasp that his mom had died at first.
But that's because you're an idiot.
Maybe. I need to go back and rewatch it now.
I think though, I think what it is though is
I just wasn't thinking about his mom. I didn't realize.
And this is the way different people look at media, is some things need to be flat. That's how it has to be. The Nibelheim incident is an inciting incident in Cloud's story, but it doesn't have to have emotional resonance. It does, and I still every time I view it in the original Final Fantasy VII, I'm like, that has resonance with me. But it doesn't have to, because it's not the point. It's a plot point in the story of Cloud, which Cloud's story is the emotional resonance. If you give everything depth, it loses value. Because
yeah,
every
like,
single
that's what you
level,
say about Zack.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Zack is a character, like he's a plot device.
He's not
a character. That's the
point. Yeah, I get you.
And by serving that point, it bolsters Cloud's development, and that resonates with you and you connect with it. If you make every character, every moment in the story in depth and realized, you lose focus, and that disconnects you from Final Fantasy VII.
No, I understand. I think I would agree with that for most things, but I think in this particular scenario, it does make sense because it literally does directly impact Cloud. Like it's his mom's death, as well as his whole hometown's
but
complete
his mom's
destruction.
Death isn't relevant to the story of Final Fantasy VII.
No, but it's relevant to who Cloud
is.
It's
a very, very minor character moment.
It's part of...
I don't think I need to see that in pretty graphics to realize his mother died and that's sad. It doesn't matter.
No, I guess so. I think if there is one thing in isolation that I probably thought was better is maybe that. I want to read what Flash said because it's helpful. I think he's quoting what Sephiroth says in the original. You ignorant traitor, I'll tell you. This planet originally belonged to the Cetra. Cetra was an itinerant race. They would migrate in, settle the planet, then move on. At the end of their harsh, hard journey, they would find the promised land and supreme happiness. But those that disliked the journey appeared. Those who stopped their migrations built shelters and elected to lead an easier life. They took that which the Cetra and the planet had made without giving back one whit in return. Those are your ancestors. Long ago, disaster struck this planet. Your ancestors escaped. They survived because they hid. The planet was saved by sacrificing the Cetra. After that, your ancestors continued to increase. Now all that's left of the Cetra is in these reports. They removed that entire part from Rebirth. They probably thought that's too long.
It's because
they don't want to listen for that long.
It's because that's also not the whole dialogue. It's not the whole dialogue.
But
that's something else.
I do actually see. I didn't think about this as it was happening. It didn't bother
minutes.
Me. But now in hindsight, I'm like, actually, yeah, that would have been a lot better to put it that perspective on it. To actually explain that it's he feels hard done by humans.
I think
I'm just get rid of him.
What I think the difference.